this is the one tribute I hoped I would not have to do for a very long time. The beautiful wild stallion Thor was only 14 years old. He was sired by the late stallion Booker Rose and had the very rare and unusual Sabino markings. Thor died battling another stallion. This is very rare and doesn't happen very often, but Thor suffered a head trauma. He was the most amazing stallion to watch. He was always working overtime to protect the mares as the second lieutenant to the head band stallion, Talequa. Thor may not have been the biggest stallion at the peaks, but he was definitely a formidable stallion who just never quit. He will be missed by everyone.